airport, a passenger tonight arrested with a gun after getting past the TSA checkpoint. That gun in a carry-on bag. Police say that passenger then tampered with their investigation. Airside F was evacuated, and passengers then had to be rescreened. It led to about a dozen delays.